Late breaking, an update. A family miles away when a gas leak sparks a fire inside their home.
It happened at Northwest 50th in Tulsa last night. We were there as firefighters put the fire out and rescued the family dog from the flames. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is live with the latest. Aaron.
Good morning. This is a sad story, yet an inspiring story in the end. Now, the people who live here were actually getting some medical treatment at the Mayo Clinic. Now, this is what they're going to have to come home to today. Now, they had someone checking on their family dog that they left inside. And while firefighters were checking inside to see if anyone was home, luckily, they found their dog. Now, let's take a look at some video. We were there as firefighters were getting some thank yous from Bailey, the two-year-old Shepherd Lab mix. Now, this is kind of scary. As this cold weather seems to be sticking around, right now they believe it was a small gas leak in the next to the heater that actually started this fire, started inside the garage. It was actually a neighbor that noticed the smoke and called 911 and probably saved the dog and the house from burning to the ground.
Our dogs play through the fence with each other, so we know her that way, and we're just going to take her for the night until they get back tomorrow.
While this is a devastating loss for the family, they do have Bailey to come home to today. Now, coming up in less than 30 minutes, why Bailey has been such an important part of this family for the last 2 years, we'll tell you about that coming up. For now, we're live. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.